How's it going, guys? I just want to give a big shout out to Stan Kinnicole for sponsoring the bottle caps to make this video possible. So finally, Fallout 4 has dropped and everyone is busy playing it as we speak. It's easily one of the best RPGs of the year. But what's so good about it? I'm going to count down my top 5 favorite things about Fallout 4 for you right now, right here. So let's get it on. At number 5, we have a little home improvement. If you fancy yourself a little virtual DIY, you're going to love the new features in Fallout 4. Bethesda have added the ability to upgrade almost every aspect of your settlement, from fixing the roof to just putting a basic fence around so that no one can break in the dead of night and kill everyone. Now witness my expert fence building skills as I perfectly placed this one piece of fence right here so that no one may enter. There you go, perfect. At number 4 we have the Pip-Boy. Now the Pip-Boy is famous in Fallout and is a really great way to just upgrade weapons and apparel, even your perk system, in real time within the game. It also allows you to shortcut important items like stim packs and weapons straight to the D-pad so that if you need them in the heat of the battle, they're right there. By the way, we're actually giving away an actual Pip-Boy that you can use in the game if you subscribe to the channel, so you better do that. The world in Fallout 4 is extremely hostile, as you can imagine, so having a power suit of armor definitely helps things. In Fallout 4, not only can you use power armor, but you can upgrade it so that when you need to take down big badass bosses like this, they simply crumble in the wake of your awesomeness. The only catch is you have to keep the suit powered with fusion cores, so make sure you start collecting them early in the game so you have plenty to use. At number 2, we have the game's atmosphere. Now, a post-apocalyptic world should be dripping in post-apocalyptic detail, and Fallout 4 definitely checks all those boxes. You can literally taste the fallout in the air as you walk around the desolate wasteland. Bethesda pride themselves in creating massive open worlds with incredible detail, just like they did in Skyrim. But I think they have taken the bar to a new height with Fallout 4, as this is one of their most detailed worlds yet. Now finally, for number 1, the VAT system. The VAT system has to be the most satisfying combat system ever implemented into a game in the history of mankind. You can literally select which part of the body you want to shoot off. And luckily, all the bad guys in Fallout 4 have heads made out of watermelons, which leads to a lot of incredible headshots with eyeballs and blood everywhere. In other words, it's freaking amazing, and it's the best thing about Fallout. There are more exploding heads in slow motion in Fallout 4 than you can shake a stick at. And in fact, I think the guys in Bethesda might be a little crazy, but it certainly makes me happy. And not only does it make me happy, it makes my crazy psychopathic dog happy as well. Just look at the dodgy smile on his face. You like exploding heads, don't you, boy? Well, guys, those are my top favorite things about Fallout 4. They're my personal choice, so yours might differ. In fact, if they do, why don't you let me know in the comments? Otherwise, I'm having an absolute blast of the game, and I hope you are too. But anyways, I gotta be off to go hunt down some more bottle caps, guys. Until next time, I love you.